Good, you're here. The old book we found at Sulima Mansion was the key to my father's cipher. I don't know. I don't think so. I've enjoyed my time with the Thieves Guild, even Velsa. And we deciphered the ledger together. I'd call out a number, she'd find the letter in the book. It was fun. I know exactly where it is. Here, I'll mark your map. We've been in this together since all this madness began. I can't imagine recovering my inheritance without you at my side. Wait, did you hear that? I recognize them from Sulima Mansion. Why are they digging? Mercenaries! What were they doing here?
Quinn, you weren't supposed to be here.
Lady Sulima?
This is all wrong. They weren't supposed to hurt anyone.
Get back here!
Please, I never meant to harm anyone. The mercenaries who protect my home, they overheard Quinn and I speak of treasure. It was the only way to provide their salary. It is no excuse. I told myself, Seraldo would want you to have a small portion of his treasure. But he already gave me years of his life that he could not provide to Quinn.
Living with fear, you lie, you steal, you worry if the ones you love can accept what you've become. Of course I forgive you, Lady Sulima.
Oh, my dear child. I don't deserve your forgiveness.
Hush now. I'll bring you to a place where you'll be safe. It's where I live, and where you will too. My father died to protect Lady Sulima from the Iron Wheel. If it was his last wish, I should honor it. I'll give her my bunk. Honestly, I prefer hammocks. I'm glad you're part of this. The choice wasn't easy, but it feels like we made the right one. I don't know. Perhaps I'll open the strong box at my rooftop retreat.
You won't escape your fate, criminal.
Damn it! Notify the guards!
Stop! Right there! I envy you. Thank you. It was a pleasure.
I watched the horses more closely than I...
Need a tally? Or I know you
admired.
I did. I still might. Clever bastard. I just wonder if all the good things he did were part of the act.
I know the feeling.
Thank you.
Want to make some easy gold?
It took some time, but I finally figured out the best way to teach Anias a lesson. Trust me, stay calm a moment longer, and all will become clear. My associate has returned with the reply from your mansion. Would you like to hear it?
Ransom? Is that your plan? My steward is under strict orders not to negotiate with kidnappers.
He said, and I'm paraphrasing here, that's preposterous. She's not worth half that much.
That old goat! With me out of the way, he's probably hoping to take over the business. Have you contacted my mother?
She's in Hrothgar this time of year, isn't she? Discussing trade agreements. We don't have time to reach out to her.
Untie me and we can forget all about this, Wax. For old time's sake? Are you listening to me?
Thanks for your patience with all of that. Anias needs to see the errors of her ways. People aren't property. There was no request for a ransom. I made that all up to scare her. No one even knows she's missing yet, and I'd like to keep it that way. Take these letters. I don't want her family's agents to come looking for her yet, so I forged them to explain her absence. Just time for Anias to consider her situation. To see if being trapped and powerless changes her outlook on keeping pets and slaves.
You're as welcome here as a Horvor in heat. Guard!
You must like being in trouble, or you'd be gone. You must like being in trouble, or you'd be gone.
I am not a patient man.
Off with you.
Huh. Mara's crotch. The next pirate I see gets my axe. Right in the privates.
Glad you decided to join me. I tracked Anias to that building behind us, but the lock on the door has thwarted all of my attempts to pick it. Be my guest. I'm worse than Quen with those things. Anias, I'm so glad we found you. And all in one piece, too.
No thanks to you. You left me tied up on the docks. What did you think was going to happen? I demand you escort me home. Immediately.
Right. Of course. I just need a moment to confer with my associate.
Of course you do. Just let me know when you're ready to get me out of here. These pirates have no appreciation of soap and water.
On one hand, I'm grateful that Anias doesn't appear any worse for the wear. On the other hand, I hope to see some evidence by now that she'd learned her lesson. Yes, yes, rescue her. Yes, I never wanted to become a slave merchant. But if we set her free, Won't she just continue with her awful ways? Yes, I suppose I should. But does that mean I abandon my goal to teach Anais a lesson? How would I live with myself if she continues to treat people as things? What does that matter? Should I determine my actions based on the inclinations of a slave-keeping, self-centered aristocrat? What should I do? I just want to return to the den, put this awful... I'll let you out of here, Anais. I just hope this helps you realize the difference between people and property. I escorted Anais out of the pirate lair and back to her mansion, where she's safe and sound, and no, of course, just as you suggested. And the forged letters worked perfectly. Pimsy's days of slavery are over. His...
Good to see you. I post new listings on the board daily.